So.
Shotgun will come handy.
What? Whatever.
Thank you.
Hop. Que de tu face. C'est ma badge.
If I stick to shock ammo. better.
Thank you.
It's not gonna help here.
the cold.
Alva said one of the diviners here might know where the Leviathan research facility is. Better go to the campfire.
Ancestor, please.
I promise you, Harriam. We're stuck here.
Just what's
our now?
They're all
and with
there's
but if no come, no Chris.
Maybe what if
you could why not
the ship?
All right,
I'm gonna need a sunwing to make it to this ship of theirs. Hey, Alva?
Diviner Alva, what are you doing back in Landfall? And with the living ancestor?
We're looking for the Atbay Research Center, where Leviathan was developed. The Legacy tells us it's somewhere in the city.
Alva mentioned you've been collecting data there. Do you know where it is?
Yes, I stumbled across it, but...
Come on, let's go.
Not bad with that diviner back there. We've come a long way since we first met.
And Nerix, like I used to be, terrified of a misstep. And with the Overseers, he has every right to be. But what I've seen and learned since the greenhouse, it's so much more than what we're permitted. Diviners are supposed to seek the truth, and yet so much is kept. That should be the facility ahead. We need to find a way in.
Up here. Well, Nirik wasn't lying about crumbling ruins, at least.
Aloy.
Let's look around.
Why is the ground shaking?
That's not good. Whatever it is.
Whoa, that thing is huge!
We'll have to take it out if we want to find that data.
We have no choice! Okay. Goes. Whew. Well, I'm gonna have nightmares tonight.
We should be able to look around for that data now. Swim.
At least the water's not freezing. Look at this place. I always try to imagine what it must have been like back when the old ones were here.
It's less of a climb, I bet. Come on, let's check the upper floors. You okay?
On every expedition, the soldiers would lay down walkways and barriers first, to protect us diviners. But this is actually kind of fun.
There. A console.
Must have been what Nirik found.
Let's see if it has anything on Leviathan. The data on Leviathan isn't here. There's some kind of log.
Delete the database. But Ms. Sasaki, when you look at the reports, 3,000 exhibiting symptoms. Over 400 dead. The data's clear. Omaruma is contaminating the water supply, promoting bacterial growth. And with Leviathan based on the same architecture...
You're a smart kid. Top of your class, right? My father built this company thanks to world-class talent like you. And you know what else is world-class? Our legal team. So unless you want to spend the rest of your career in some dead-end, underfunded public research institute, you'll delete that database and forward all data on Leviathan to my office.
Yes, ma'am.
That was her. The ancestor. Eileen Sasaki. Hundreds dead. And she knew their system was to blame, but she had the truth erased. Were all the ancestors like this? Selfish, ruthless, immoral? And yet we hold them up as paragons of enlightenment and virtue. Given what we've learned, I don't even know if Leviathan will work.
Hold on. Let's not give up just yet. You said before that the old ones use Leviathan to control flooding. Which means it probably worked. We'll know more when we find the data on it. The recording mentioned a copy was sent to Eileen's office.
To their corporate headquarters. There. Let's go. It shouldn't take us long to get to the tower.
Lead on. So what was that other system the recording mentioned? Omuramba?
The legacy tells us it was the predecessor to Leviathan, a system that manipulated floods to bring life to a barren desert.
Quine seemed to know a lot about this ancestor.
Diviner spent years trying to figure out how to restore Leviathan. We found a lot of data on Eileen Sasaki in the process.
Entrance is blocked. Gonna have to find another way in.
The soldiers built a path on the nearby ruin. Might be able to cross over from there.
Lead the way. Someone's lit a fire. It must be the raiders.
I think this is as far as our soldiers got.
We'll have to climb higher to get into the tower.
I'll follow your lead. Up we go!
You doing okay, Olva?
Yes. Don't worry about me. Going to get across.
Well, that beam looks promising.
This is a lot higher up than I thought.
I frost ammo won't hurt it much. Glintox. Now we have the element of surprise.
Or we could sneak by and, you know, not fall off the tower.
There. No more Glintox.
I've heard our soldiers say the Glintox are the worst.
Up this way.
Aloy? We're really high off the ground.
You can do it, Alva, okay? Just don't look down.
Right! Of course!
This
super easy!
Should be able to cross over. But we are going to have to jump.
After you!
There's the tower. Should be able to cross over.
Doesn't sound good.
I was trying to
pull
that.
After you!
I'll clear some of that thing first. Okay. Should be able to make it to the other side. Tower. Should be able to cross over. But we are going to have to jump.
After you!
Okay. Should be able to make it to the other side. Made it.
Okay, Alva. Your turn.
Right. Yeah.
I'm gonna make sure Alva makes it across before I take a look at this. Come on, Alva. You can do it. It's okay.
Please don't break!
Door's locked. You sure you're okay?
Yeah. I'm fine. Let's keep going.
This says the code is the month and year the company was founded.
According to the legacy, it was October 2023.
Got it. Door should be unlocked now. Maybe the data on Leviathan isn't here.
Cost reduction strategy? We're talking about people's lives here. I did as you asked on Omuramba, but this is worse.
Relax, Eileen. I've spoken with risk management. They're confident that the chance of another incident is within acceptable parameters. We're moving ahead with Leviathan.
You know, Dad, shortcuts have a way of catching up with you. Within acceptable parameters or not.
Well, one day in the distant future when you're in charge, you can run things how you want. But until then, how about you let me worry about that?
Guess Eileen and her father didn't always get along. But it seems like covering up Omuramba wasn't her idea.
Doesn't matter. She still had a part in it.
Well, let's keep going. Her office must be higher up.
Dead end. There's a ladder in that shaft, but it's blocked.